The direction of velocity in circular motion is tangential or perpendicular to the radius on each point in the circular orbit. As per Newton's first law, the object should continue in a straight line unless there is a force acting on it. So what is this? There is a force directed towards the center which causes the circular motion in the object. Let us take a bird's eye view. The velocity is tangential and there is a force directed towards the center. This causes a resultant force which changes the direction of the object. In this new position, there is a force which is directed towards the center and the resultant force again changes the direction. This happens at all points in the circular orbit, resulting in the circular motion. This force directed towards the center is centripetal force. The centripetal force causes the circular motion. So what is centrifugal force? It's a reaction force. As per Newton's third law, each action has an opposite reaction. Centrifugal force is a reaction to the centripetal force and is equal to it. It is also called the fleeing force. Fugal means fleeing, so centrifugal means fleeing from the center. When a car bends around a corner, you will feel pushed to the outside door. Similarly, in a food processor, you will find the milk or liquids pushed towards the outside of the container and a hollow in the middle. This outward push is the reason it is considered a fleeing force. But why is it considered a fictitious force? Consider a car on a bend and a cassette tape placed on its dashboard. To the observer in the car, it appears that the tape moves outside towards a door. For an observer in space, it appears that the cassette is moving in a straight line. The outward force has appears to the driver, which moves the cassette towards the door, is therefore fictitious, as it is the absence of the force which causes the cassette to move in a straight line.